Scotty, we're gonna need every ounce of your engines. We're gonna put 100 million miles between us and that madman.
Aye, aye, sir.
Red alert.
We are the Metrons. Your captain is losing his battle. We would suggest you make whatever memorial arrangements, if any, which are customary in your culture. We believe you have very little time left.
We appeal to you in the name of civilization. Put a stop to this.
However, we are not without compassion. We will allow you to see and hear what is now transpiring.
Fire phasers, Mr. Chekhov.
Subspace.
Now, you're the one that's always talking about logic. What about some logic now?
It's out there, Doctor.
Subspace channels. Subspace.
Out there somewhere. Subspace.
Subspace channels.
Subspace.
Subspace.
Subspace channels.
Subspace.
Put it on visual.
Subspace channels.
Scott, look.
This is Captain James Kirk of the Starship Enterprise. Whoever finds this, please get it to Starfleet Command. I'm engaged in personal combat with a creature apparently called a Gorn. There's very little here, scrub brush, rocks, an abundance of mineral deposits, but no weapons in the conventional sense. Still, I need to find one.
Subspace. Subspace channels. Subspace. Subspace. Subspace channels. Subspace.
These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise.